And right now, Tulsa police are working a crash that ended when an SUV slammed into a tattoo parlor near 15th and Atlanta. Officers say the SUV and a silver pickup were heading both west on 15th Street. They say the SUV changed lanes and hit the truck before then crashing into a power pole and then running into the tattoo parlor. Police believe the driver of the SUV was not paying attention, but nobody was hurt.